yards of the way, and it's second. Outfield cheating in as well. The first pitch to Thaiss. Ground ball, base hit, right field. Here comes McGee to score the winning run. Bees win it on a clean ground ball single into right field by Matt Thaiss on the first pitch. And so the Bees walk away with the win here at Smith's Ballpark tonight. And they've taken the first two games of the series, and with the win, they clinch their second consecutive winning record.